Hi everyone, my name is Nurfi Charbinti Kamil and my matrix number is 048362 and this is my partner.
Hi everyone, my name is Nurna Hiyati Binti Mamarishtan and my matrix number is 048597.
We are from the Faculty of Informatics and Computing
and we are now on our Diploma of Information Technology Multimedia.
So, for our English Friday project, we are going to share with you guys about the best movie that we have to watch.
Without wasting our time, let's start.
So, the movie that we have chosen is none other than Alice Through the Looking Glass.
This movie was released on May 2016. It is a sequel to the Alice in Wonderland. It gets a lot of attention from the viewer as the rating is quite high. The viewer are not only from the kids, but also from the adults.
So now, let us watch a little bit of sneak peek of the movie. Let's go!
Let's see, excitable, prone to fantasy.
Textbook case of female hysteria.
We'll have her fixed in no time.
Stop her!
Hatter is my truest friend. If he's in need, I will help him.
It will be a race against time.
He is not someone you want as your enemy.
Time is a he.
Underland. Your time is up.
The stack is all at 1 minute to tea time.
Tea time forever!
Hello, Alice. Go ask
Alice! Hatter's counting on you.
Oh no.
We all are.
Wait! Oh, Alice, you always were an irksome, slurvish, interrupting thing.
Sorry!
So, that is the trailer where it shows some important sneak peek. Now, we are going to talk about some interesting part in the movie. Let's check it out. So, the first scene is where Alice walked through the looking glass. This scene makes me feel so jealous of Alice.
Why
do you carry that fallen soldier in your pocket?
Reveal him now. He is broken. Kaput.
It was my father's. I would never part with it.
Everyone parts with everything.
I love this scene part because it affects me a lot. That's what Tan said is basically true. We can't be forever with someone we love. We need to move on from something that has gone.
What do you think about the movie?
For me, this movie has a compelling but structured story with a strong moral, redemptive worldview that media-wise families will like.
You get anything from this movie, right? Lessons or advice?
Yes, I learned that we have to be brave to face obstacles in life. Just like Alice, to be determined to escape from the Malay pirates, even though her ship needs to go through dangerous strait areas.
Thank you. What do you feel after watching the movie?
I had the pleasure of watching an advanced screening of this movie and I enjoy it immensely. I love this story a lot. The movie is visually stunning. I would recommend this movie for 7 to 8 and up.
So, that is everything that we want to share about this movie with all of you.
To those who didn't watch the movie yet, we really recommend you guys to watch this movie.
Lastly, thanks for watching and do like this video and please click the subscribe button.
And don't forget to share it with everyone.
Thank you.
Bye.